Over in Sweden, they don't gender children at birth.
Liar.
But they use gender-neutral pronouns for them.
Liar.
And simply don't assign them one.
Liar.
And allow them to choose for themselves. And so you can't pin down how we determine sex or gender to just one thing. Do we do it based on genitalia?
Yeah.
Well, some people have ambiguous genitalia. Do we do it based on chromosome?
Nope.